to, what's up guys, to connect audio of the switch or whatever device to OBS in the computer. Okay, so I will delete it to start over. It's still there. Okay. So anyway, so let's check it out. Advanced audio properties. Okay, so there we go. So it depends. Sometimes you might need to add an audio input capture, but desktop audio is already there with your capture device. So okay, so just to make sure that the switch is recording as well, the OBS is recording as well. So add audio input capture. Output capture. And then choose. Hold on, it's input. Add input capture. Okay. USB digital auto. Okay, then right click or click on the three dots, advanced audio properties. Okay, so we're gonna have it capture the and also output the audio to the screen and the monitor or whatever speaker. Okay, so right, so let's have it all on just to make sure. Anyway, then close. Sticks, the analog controller isn't going to sleep. So yeah. So I think we already have the audio in, so I just put them on just to make sure that when I record the video as well, it's getting the audio. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe. Leave a comment if you have a question. See you in the next video.